world. Do something for you.
Yes.
Then break your hand.
Just don't break your hand.
I know. Really cool.
We're all standing here.
And some bicycle racer you are.
I was there.
No, I'm not going to fucking try and go up the stairs. John.
John, huh?
Robert. Johnny.
Expect this. I want to thank fucking oops. It's like really, you know, said come down, hang out at the show and stuff. Alan Niven for fucking getting us there. So we thought we'd come down and hang out. It'd be 2 hours, we'd hang out and shit. Oops.
All right.
Doug Gold. Oops.
That's what it would sound like. Is it would be pretty sort of just gruff sounding.
Right.
Yeah.
Sounds like the dog in those bacon commercials. Bacon!
This is us.
Big dogs!
Leaving a
big
great
dogs.
Show in Norway.
Big dogs!
Norway checked out.
Before noon.
Get that. Spike you motherfuckers!
Turn around.
Be careful of the horns, Devin. Yeah, break them off.
You look pretty bike. He looks bike, huh?
Sven,
drunk bike.
Sven.
Appetite for Destruction is any indication you guys are going to destroy a whole lot when it comes to rock and roll. Good luck to you. And I'm going to ask you guys now, I'm going to give you 30 seconds,
30 seconds.
To redecorate this room on your mark.
Forgot it. Wait. Okay.
Yeah. Right. Good. Okay.
Right.
You forgot? Surely not.
I'm still thinking about the Stokes. Yeah. My family's gonna be watching this. You know?
Really?
Yeah.
Your family's gonna be watching it like they've never been more ashamed of you.
My cousin will probably be like, you know, what's he doing up there? Like it looks
he won't be alone.
Down,
Final words before you go.
Tension breaker hadn't.
Where's my vodka?
Is that what I...
How are you going, guys, go out? Can we get in the middle of you? And then we'll break, we'll fall out. We'll get behind.
Like I say, fuck shit.
Huh?
Fuck.
We cannot swear on this program, but you can have final words.
Fuck.
Finality. No.
Bestiality, did you say?
Bestiality?
No, I told you that. Here,
have a drink. I love it.
You're not allowed to.
Gosh darn.
This is cable. This is cable, ladies and
gentlemen. Bastages.
That dirty so and so.
So what significance does this have for us to stand here and be a group?
As you can see, Guns N' Roses.
Okay, guys, let's do this thing. Rocking show. Knock it low.
It's like I wasn't on drugs, but I look like I'm annihilated because she's smart. She knows how to do it. Don't I look like I'm wasting? I know, it's like I sat there and like calmed myself down and stared at the camera like that one. Like what? So let's do this, man. I'm getting ahead of it.
Hey, let's do it. Hey, Flavin, let me see that black
pen. What is this for? Who?
All those guys?
Yeah.
Hey, Flavin. What? Duh. Let me see that black pen.
What's this?
Are they mics? Do they need to be?
Is that the mic?
Yeah.
Yo, mom!
You know, sometimes I like a big long mic. Come up to me, right? I was a little kid, right? You know, you take her so far before, and all of a sudden, it'd be like, you blah, 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 you fucking blah, 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 fuck, blah, blah, blah. And, you know, you'd be like, all right, grandmother's pissed, all right? And she carried a lot of weight around in those days, and she still does. And
grandma is heavy here, but she does carry her weight.
No, but no, she's a sweet lady, but, you know, she's one of the sweetest ladies I know. But you piss her off. You piss her off, and she goes on. She goes on a fuck. How's it go? Variable plectrum. Plethora of curse words. Shit.
And you thought writing songs was easy.
No, but you know. But I know. What I just realized is that it'll never work. It just doesn't work.
This won't work.
this does not work. So if you're, you know, not that I'm saying I'm built like a Heineken bottle, but it just doesn't work. It just doesn't work. And the whole AIDS thing, it just does, you know, it's not going to do anything. It just fucking sucks. I'm on a search for the most normal, respectable girl with the most dirtiest mind. A closet, you know, fucking nymphomaniac type.
Put yourself in.
All right. Slash, how's everything going so far with this concert tour?